Since mid-September, there has been a baby boom of dwarf seahorses born at Brookfield Zoo's Living Coast. Nearly 30 seahorse fry have been born, including 9 on November 14th. One of the animal care specialists who cares for them was at the right place at the right time and was able to capture this amazing moment on his cell phone. The seahorse and its close relative, the sea dragon, are the only animals that have a true reversed pregnancy, in which the male gives birth to the fry.